has had a very impressive run here as WWF champion. He's won all sorts of matches. Hell in Cells. I mean, very, very impressive. And it's going to be him and The Rock for the title.
And who says that run is over? Kurt Angle says emphatically it is not. As Stone Cold buries those knees in the solar plexus of Chris Benoit.
I gotta admit, JR, Angle's been an impressive champion. He personifies the word champion.
I understand that. I can't argue that point. And Austin with the unfair advantage here in the abdominal stretch.
Don't do it.
Austin, look. Austin is laughing. Austin is laughing at the game.
Sit down, please. Sit down. Sit down.
Austin rubbing more salt in the wound of the game.
Triple H, look. Don't you realize what he's doing? He's playing your game. It's the psychological warfare. Don't fall for it.
He can laugh now. He won't be laughing Sunday.
You're the cerebral assassin, Triple H. You know what Austin's trying to do here. Don't blow it for all of us, because we all want to see that main event Sunday. Don't blow it. And Austin hammering away at the WWF champion.
Oh, look at this. Look at the champ.
A pin in a belly suplex. Austin got drilled.
But just a bit of a smile on the face of Triple H. You can hold off.
Benoit gets the tag. And Sunday is, what an emotional extravaganza. What an emotional pay-per-view. With Stone Cold and Triple H, if they don't blow it and tear each other apart tonight, or maybe even Thursday on UPN SmackDown. It just can't happen. We've all got to see this match. It's got to be Sunday, one way or the other.
Well, I got a feeling we're going to definitely see it. Triple H is too smart for this. He's not going to fall for it. Look at Kurt Angle. I also got a feeling that his three eyes are going to carry him to victory Sunday night at No Way Out. Oh, look out. Watch The Rock.
Angle taunting The Rock. And again, Angle a knockdown of Stone Cold Steve Austin with a straight right hand. And there's the tag to Chris Benoit. Benoit says he's the best technical wrestler in the WWF.
Well, you doubt that? Prove him wrong.
King, let me ask you a question. Do you remember what it was I did to Mick Foley? Do you remember Mick Foley bleeding? Do you remember Mick Foley being retired from this business?
Yes.
That was a street fight.
You made a complete mess out of his face, his head. He was never the same. He had to retire.
I hope Austin remembers it.
Austin, the suplex on Benoit. It will be an epic. It'll be a classic confrontation on Sunday at No Way Out. Austin trying to make the tag to The Rock.
Oh, there it is.
And there it is. The Rock and Benoit now.
Smack is being laid down.
There's nothing free at the SmackDown Hotel.
Yeah.
A little room service for the WWF champion.
In time.
And here comes Austin. My God, it's chaotic here in St. Louis tonight.
You know we can't. No, please, not again. The Triple H. Keep your faculties about yourself.
He's
do it.
Both you guys, don't blow it.
You're too close to him.
Austin will run in.
Oh, look at this.
The crossface in the ring. The crossface.
Oh.
Space.
Oh, this is scary. You know what that rattlesnake's trying to do. Look out! Benoit just got drilled.
Big time by Kurt Angle. Angle would love to ding The Rock. Hurt The Rock before this Sunday on pay-per-view.
And I'm afraid that the only gold medalist in the history of the WWF is going to give The Rock a wrestling lesson this Sunday.
You could be right. That's the way to do it right here. Watch this clothesline. Please maintain your...
Oh, look out.
I was already going to say it. No, suplex. Suplex. The leg hook. We got a cover. Oh, The Rock just barely got a shoulder up. I mean, just barely got a shoulder up. I don't think The Rock can out-wrestle Kurt Angle at No Way Out, quite frankly. And here comes Benoit.
Triple H. Do you think you've seen enough? Maybe you should just kind of go on back to the locker room.
I've not seen enough yet.
Just think, if somehow The Rock...
Oh, my!
If The Rock and Stone Cold win, you don't want to sit here and witness any kind of celebration or anything like that.
If Austin's here, I'm here.
Oh, Benoit with three belly-to-back suplexes on The Rock. And Kurt Angle's got to be loving that.
And you know Kurt Angle's capable of doing that same thing this Sunday at No Way Out.
With a dozen different varieties and versions.
Look at this!
The body there! Benoit reeled his head right into the canvas. The Rock avoided the contact.
Oh, my gosh. We got them both down in the ring. Look at that rattlesnake.
God, what a match this has been. What a night it's been here in St. Louis. Austin getting the crowd involved in this thing. The Rock needs to make the tag. Kurt Angle.
He needs to make the tag, too. There it is. Oh, there's their tag. Look out.
Angle and Austin, the legal men. Austin, the right hands in street fight mode.
No.
Going for the ride, far side.
Ooh.
And a spine buster of the champion. The leg is hooked, and wow. Benoit stops the count. It's Benoit's a buzzsaw. But Austin reverses the Wolverine.
Oh, no!
Luthes press. In Luthes' hometown of St. Louis, Austin with a right hand.
Oh. No stunner. Oh! Oh, no!
Shot to the face of the champion. Austin bearing his shoulder in the champion's midsection.
Oh, look out!
The Rock laying a smackdown on Chris Benoit.
This don't look good, Triple H. Looking real bad.
Rock and Benoit on the outside.
Wait a minute, Game. Here comes Game.
Oh, he got it. He got it.
But look at Triple H.
Austin, Triple H is.
Wait!
Oh, Triple H refuses to let Austin. Triple H screwed Austin right there. Triple H refuses. Oh, these two guys are going to blow it.
Oh, look at this.
Damn it. Damn it. They're going to blow it right here.
I knew it was going to come to this.
No way out. Hey, wait a minute.
Look at this.
Benoit. Benoit aiming for Austin, but he got the game.
Oh, no. How did that happen?
Rob Bottom. Referee back here.
Don't touch him!
Hey, career!